Writing dua qunoot, should we keep our hand like we keep in salah, in chest, or should we rise our hand like we rise in dua?
Okay. The most authentic opinion is that when we make dua for qunoot in witr, we say, Allahumma hadini fi man hadayt wa afini fi ma, you raise your hands in dua. And this is what was reported by the Salaf, and Allah knows best.